From the 5 Live Traffic Center, I'm Rebecca Schleicher. We have a big weekend closure coming to the downtown area and road work all over the map. I'm going to get you ready for it. Here's our closure. It's after the bridge needed to be repaired after that water tanker hit it back in April. You remember that tanker didn't even have the right permits to be traveling through Middle Tennessee. So TDOT working to get that company to pay for these repairs. In the meantime, though, this weekend, starting Friday at 8 p.m., they'll be shutting down 65 northbound 240 westbound on the south side of the downtown loop. 40 eastbound over there will be down to one lane. So to get around that full closure on 65, you can go ahead and hop off at Wedgwood, take 8th Avenue South into downtown, or use the 440 loop to get around. Otherwise, you'll be forced to take the east loop around that closure. Up on Vietnam Vets, we have some road work. This is the second weekend for this one as well, starting at 65, going about 4 miles right before you get to New Shackle. So heads up for that. It won't be a complete closure, just some alternating lanes between Friday at 8 p.m. again through early Monday morning for epoxy overlay. And we also have some paving going on down in the Smyrna area. This is I-24. It's going to be the area around Amaville Road, really between the Rocky Fork overpass and the Baker Road overpass. These all start Friday at 8 p.m. and pretty much go through Monday morning, so be aware of that one. And heads up, Cheatham County and Bellevue. I-40 here at the Cheatham County line goes all the way to Highway 70S. Those couple miles of road work will be for resurfacing. Same time, Friday 8 a.m. through Monday at 5. So a lot going on, a lot of lane closures. You may come across some backups in those areas, so just plan ahead.